Carpal tunnel syndrome is a common condition that many people get. The symptoms of carpal tunnel syndrome for most people are generally pain, numbness, tingling, a buzzing type feeling in their fingers. It generally wakes them up at nighttime or bothers them during the day when they're driving or reading a book. It's very frequently more in women than men, generally age 30 to 50s. The causes of carpal tunnel syndrome are mostly unknown. If people have diabetes or rheumatoid arthritis or thyroid conditions, those people are more susceptible to carpal tunnel. But for most of the people, the reasons are somewhat unknown. The carpal tunnel is an area in the wrist that everyone has, and it's a space that's surrounded by bones and a ligament and has tendons and a nerve inside. And over time, some people's tendons can become thick, and then the pressure is exerted on the nerve that gives people the symptoms. So when you do the surgery, you release the pressure on the carpal tunnel that takes the pressure off of the nerve so it can recover. I think what people should know is if they feel that they have a problem with their hands and they have pain or numbness or tingling or things that wake them up at night, or they feel they've lost strength in their hands, they should get this evaluated. I think most people chalk it up to the aging process and don't necessarily get things looked at, because what I do find is a lot of times by the time people come to get treated, their symptoms are fairly advanced and sometimes could have been prevented or made better earlier.